well done, girls. Silver in the 10-metre synchro here in London. That equals your best World Series result. How pleased are you with that final?
No more than us. No, we're really pleased. It was a really good competition. Crowd was so amazing. And we really enjoyed it, to be honest. Our preparation's been quite good, so it was nice to go in there in a good mood, really.
You said you've been working on your timings and training since the last two legs. That seemed to really pay off, scoring 3-2-1 as well.
Definitely. Our dives were really good today, but also our synchro was a lot better than it has been. So, you know, we're really pleased, but that's all paid off, like Sarah said.
What was the importance of a good start, 108 for the required, to really set you on your way?
Yeah, that's definitely a PB for our required. Yeah. I mean, the last two competitions, we didn't get as good marks, and we really looked into why we weren't getting good marks, and it was more on distances, so we really worked hard on that, and we got back our requireds like they normally are.
And competing in front of the home crowd, you were leading after the requireds. Was there a bit of pressure, or you kind of, you know, you've been internationally competing in London before, so you're used to it?
Pressure, but I think it also helps us feel good about ourselves. I know for myself anyway that I was going into Inwood excited because I knew that we were diving well already. And like I said, it's the crowd that helps us.
3-2-1 is a good score, but obviously you guys think you can improve again for later on in the season and some of the major events coming up?
Yeah, definitely. Our Inwood, the first optional dive, we've still got to work on those takeoffs, so go back home and do that. And with a bigger score on that, I mean, we could get up to 3:30.
So. Well done today.